He's like, let's just say for argument's sake, you got 80k DPS overall, and you're on a Templar with an execute of a Jesus beam. If you calculated per second rather than overall, your damage each second would not be 80. It would fluctuate quite drastically. And your execute per second, each second can actually be in excess of 200k. Check it. If you got combat metrics, you know that little graph thing? Go and have a look. True. Anyway, we're splitting hairs.